Well, the third part, sorry I cut out unexpectedly there, but this is not live. This has been a while since I recorded this episode, actually. A long time. So I actually can't remember what I did. Okay. That's normal, floating candles.
Okay.
Oh, wait, what happened?
They are, but okay.
Oh, okay. About it. Door and a clock. That guy is there for no reason, just to creep you out. Kennels. Well, yeah. Close the door. No. Bit of phrases, bit of case. So you can't close the doors. So get back out here, I suppose. Not sure where we're supposed to go. Oh, there's arrows pointing us. Better just save first. Now if we get an axe, we can chop down these boards. Oh, that's a gun. Axe, man. Trying to equip it normally. There we go. That way, that works. There you go. Okay, that'll work. Chop those ones up. Okay. Okay, I just need to hit them, get to the right ankle. There we go. Back to the lamp. There's the Slenderman. And pictures of places.
I think it's a good picture.
Nothing good there. So that's the picture of the door, anyway. And more? More. Stuff. No, can't open.
Right. Check it out last night.
Okay, there's a key to something.
Like matches for some reason.
Missing a book. Probably should get that and fill it up again or something.
It's a book.
Book with nothing of importance. Chair with nothing of importance. They are all pointing straight to me. Is that something important?
Dear Jack, Jack, play with me.
Play with me. Hide the key to the library. You need to find it. Follow my tips. Book trip or anything.
Yes.
Okay, I suppose nothing really.
Oh, the lamp's got an arc too.
Hmm. Well, that's not a key, that's a matchbox. Matches, what am I thinking? So... Yeah, nice one.
Why don't you refill it? Why won't you refill it? Oh, never mind.
Can I refill it, actually? That letter. Down here, there must be something down here. We haven't made it to the kitchen yet, have we? It's like we can't get there, anyway. No. It's locked. Again. Jeez. Anything we need?
I'll just check.
So things shouldn't be down here again? No. Yeah, they're gone.
Oh, more hours, okay. Where else can you stay? I don't know. What is? Didn't
I? Oh, is this the way back? It's my back. I'm trying to fill it. No. Let's see if it was working there. Yeah.
Like my
the matches don't do anything.
Why don't we get your film on that thing?
Try every button to see if it's over.
Oh,
that button, that was... Where's the reload button? Well, I think looking for the keys. I'm gonna stack my worries.
I should have guessed the reboot button would be probably the same as the green chapter cover.
So this way just brings me out. Okay, we went this way before, don't we?
Okay, so that gives you a lot of this sense.
Stop around now. A few seconds. So it's only here first. I know, I think I'll say goodbye now. Goodbye and subscribe, like, and comment, and see you next time for more Haunted Memories. Bye bye.